Hello friends, welcome to Continental Desi Kitchen. In today's video, we are going to see a very quick, simple and tasty fish recipe, which is herb grilled fish. This yummy fish recipe can be enjoyed either as a side dish or as a starter. So friends, let's get started with the recipe. So here I have taken 4 fillet pieces of basa fish, and now I will season them with 1/2 teaspoon of salt and 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper powder. Rub the salt and pepper powder well on both the sides of the fish pieces. And we will let them rest for at least 10 minutes. In the meantime, I'm going to finely chop some fresh parsley. Since this is herb grilled fish, I'm going to add both fresh and dried herbs in this recipe. Try to chop the parsley as much finely as you can. Alright, this is done. Next, we are going to prepare a flavorful marination sauce. For that, take a bowl and into it I will add 1/4 cup of olive oil. Here I have taken 2 large garlic pods, which I am going to mince using this garlic presser or crusher. Right, this is done. Next goes the finely chopped parsley. The zest of a lemon. Only a pinch of it will be enough. As well as the juice of 1/2 a lemon. Next, I will add 1/2 teaspoon of mixed herbs and 1/2 teaspoon of chili flakes. This is ghost pepper sauce, which I will add for some spiciness, say around 1/2 teaspoon, but you can add any other hot sauce of your choice. Now give a good mix so that everything combines well and our flavorful sauce is ready. Now we will generously coat the prepared sauce well over the basa fish fillet. Alright, coating of the sauce is done, and now we will let the fish fillet rest for at least 15 minutes so that they can absorb all the flavors of the sauce. And now time to grill the fish. For that, heat a grill pan and add around 1/4 teaspoon of olive oil as well as a very small cube of butter for extra flavor. Brush the butter on all the sides of the grill pan. Now place the marinated fish fillet in the grill pan. Keep the flame on medium. After about 2 minutes, flip the fish fillet and we need to grill them until they turn deep golden brown from both the sides. Coat the marination sauce one more time. After After about 2 minutes, flip the pieces again, and we need to keep on flipping them in between until the fish fillets are perfectly grilled from both the sides. As fish doesn't take much time to get cooked, they will be ready in just 6 to 8 minutes. Once they turn deep golden brown and are grilled well from both the sides, we can take them off. So as you can see, the fish pieces have now turned deep golden brown and are perfectly grilled from both the sides. So we'll turn off the flame and we'll take them off. And friends, here goes our herb grilled fish on the serving plate. Serve them hot and you can enjoy them as a side dish or as a starter. I will garnish with some more fresh parsley on top. Few onion rings on these sides. And a lemon half. So friends, I hope you will try this quick, easy and delicious fish recipe. Also share your feedbacks in the comment section. And if you have not subscribed my channel yet, please do so for more interesting and yummy recipes in future. See you soon in my next video. Until then, bye bye, take care and stay safe.